This is a significant project for Premier Oil. The Tolmount project and the Tolmount Greater Area is the largest gas find in the UK in the last 23 years. There is over 500 billion standard cubic feet of gas for Tolmount and maybe over 1 trillion standard cubic feet for the Greater Tolmount Area.
The Tolmount platform is composed of this topside, the jacket that you can see behind me, which weighs about 2,100 tons, and the piles that also weighs 2,000 tons. Totally, the platform is about less than 7,000 tons, so quite a significant project for Rosetti Marino, but a typical project for Rosetti Marino. The key elements of this project are the following. First one is safety. We as managers been very close to our team. We must finish this project also with the offshore campaign at the maximum level of safety.
Premier Oil and Rosetti Marino share the safety vision of no unavoidable accidents in the yard.
In Tolmount we work about 1 million hours, and we are proud to say that no serious accident has occurred, so no LTI, no lost time injuries.
Second element is the schedule. This was a very fast track project, 18 months to complete, including engineering, procurement, construction originally in the project.
We were very close to loading out the topside in March 2020 before the presidential decree for COVID-19 closed the yard. Rosetti and Premier Oil continued to work as a team, even though we were located working from home or even in quarantine for some of us. And we managed to get the project back on track to a new schedule.
The last key element is the client. Premier Oil is a client very, very competent, very proactive, decision maker, the kind of client we like.
Another shared value that Rosetti and Premier Oil have is openness to communication. All the way through the project, Rosetti and Premier have communicated openly on problems as they come about, and we've been able to come up with good solutions to the problem and move forward quickly.
We will proceed with the hookup campaign that will take around 3 months in the first phase, with a potential second one where we could be involved for the wells completion and startup.